our son can be. Through Athens, I am not as fair as she. But what of that? Demetrius thinks not so. Love looks not with the eyes, but with the mind. For ere Demetrius looked on Hermia's eyes, he hailed on oaths that he was only mine. And when this hail, some heat from Hermia felt, so he dissolved and showers of oaths did melt. I will go tell him of fair Hermia's flight. Then into the wood will he tomorrow night pursue her. And for this intelligence, if I have thanks, it is a dear expense. But herein mean I to enrich my pain, to have his sight thither and back again.